I've been at the school since August, which is 3 months now. And I study in Germany, so in Europe, and the experience here is really different from like an American art school, I think, or a Californian art school is really different than from a European one. But I really like it because I feel that studying here is really playful and really, yeah, really free. And you have to do a lot of homework all the time, so you have to produce all the time. And because it's not possible to have like a crazy concept for everything, I guess, you really just can play around, and that's what I enjoy, I would say.